8,000. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your girl, Miss P, and
Mama Mew.
And we are here to do another unboxing. We're gonna do Why Box. These are Asian snacks. Make sure to go ahead and thumbs up this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and also follow me on all of my social media at MissTP90, and I'll turn on your notifications. This way you know when a new unboxing is live, all right? So we're just gonna go ahead and open this up. Make sure to watch through the whole video because the awesome folks at Why Box, they're giving away 2 Why Boxes. You get a Why Box. You get a Why Box. That's it, because it's only 2 of y'all that's gonna get one. So make sure to like this video, thumbs it up, comment down below, and I'll tell you all the rules at the end. So yeah, let's go ahead and open this up.
Do not.
It was fake. Love me a good, say the word for me, pamphlet. Pamphlet.
Pamphlet.
Pamphlet.
Yes.
I can never say that word.
Why can't you say
it? I don't know, right? Pamphlet.
There you go.
Thank you. Huh?
Okay.
They have 1, 2, 3 different boxes over on their site. They have a Yum box. Then they have a Yum Yum box. This is the one that I have. And then they have a Yum 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 box. You want to go down the list that they have, or just pick a random one? Okay, well, you pick one. Oh, I don't even know what that is! That's the surprise of Orion Gosomi cookie in sesame flavor. You like how I did that? Open that up for me, shorty. And buttery cookies, or you may say it's a cracker, lightly coated with sugar and hints of sesame.
Yes.
Smell test. Yes, I smell the butter. That's pretty good. Good. Pick the next one, darling. Oh, you get a free gift. Child, I don't know what this gift is. Oh, a sticky leaf. Okay. That is a Senjaku gummy candy in Yamagata cherry. Like I did
okay,
that.
Do it again.
Same Yamagata! It's made with cherry fruit juice. Each of these bite-sized chews is shaped like a cherry. Let's try for fans of fruity flavors.
Okay. It's like a gummy.
Oh, it's very gummy. Mm-hmm. It's like a fruit gusher.
Yes.
And cherry flavor.
It's pretty good.
Pretty tasty.
Yeah.
I like her.
Let's get sticks.
We love Pocky!
Pocky! Have we had a banana Pocky?
No, we've had green tea and we've had, was it a strawberry flavor? The fruity flavor of bananas and chocolate sticks for that classic banana split taste. Mm. Ooh, a stick. Okay. Okay. I was gonna say, just put it in your bag.
It's like a banana pudding on a stick.
That tastes like your banana pudding.
There we go.
We gonna make another one.
I don't know.
Mama P makes the best banana pudding. If you don't use Nilla wafers, cut it out. It says flowers cake. Okay, I found it. Let me read this. Okay. Lianjin Huayanyanan. Flour cake. Got it. It's a traditional Chinese pastry that is made with flour paste and goes well with hot tea. The pastry is made with multiple layers with a light taste of honey. Wrap around the flour paste and it makes every bite a new and enjoyable experience. Wheaton Rose is in it.
It smells like a makeup pen. I don't like that.
It's not horrible, but it doesn't really have a taste, in my opinion.
And I don't think I'd want it with tea either.
I see why people would have it with tea, but it's just kind of blah. I taste a little rose, but mm-mm. The packaging of these are amazing.
Yes.
Euro Else? Elise? I don't know.
Elsie.
Pandan flavor cake. Are individually packaged fun cakes.
Spunkle?
Jeez.
Spunkle?
Individually packaged.
Spunkle
I
cake.
I can't read wrong.
Spunkle cake. Spunkle cake. You better read Chinese.
I'm into it. Individually packaged sponge cakes filled with a light cream. The fluffy texture makes it seem like you are eating sweet clouds.
Okay.
That's what it said.
Okay, here we go. Let you taste the other piece. This is tasty. It's
oh my god, it actually has a little green tint.
And it does taste like a cloud.
Wait, let me.
This is nice. It tastes like the little strawberry
shortcake.
Shortcake round things that you get from Little Debbie.
Yeah.
Well, not quite like that, but it's delicious. It's kind of good. It's not bad. Very light.
This is more of a cumulus cloud. But this is tasty. I like this. This was great.
Next up. So what happened here? Matcha love green tea with the real matcha.
This drink is sweetened, which allows you to taste the most original flavor of tea with the right amount of sweetness.
It smells like pee-pee. I am not tasting it. Sorry. You're not going to taste it.
I'm going to taste it. This tastes just like green tea.
It does?
Green tea doesn't have a taste.
It's not like pee.
It's acquired. It doesn't taste like pee.
It smells like pee.
Green tea smells like pee.
No, I was thinking.
Well, that's not bad. Now, would I drink it all day? No. But it's not bad. And I'm glad it is sweetened because green tea without any type of honey. Oh! Next!
Next!
Red bean cake.
Oh no!
Delicious red beans smashed between two soft cakes. Eating a snack on the go is extremely easy. Or enjoy this while relaxing with a hot beverage.
Mm-hmm. You eat.
Oh, whoa.
You be careful eating that.
Yeah, I know.
What kind of beans is it?
Red beans? For the kid
or the kid's mama.
But I will say the little cake part actually tastes like a Hawaiian sweet roll. Next.
All right,
that is a cute package.
Like some pillows of a chocolate. I don't know what
that packaging is so cute. Oh, is she pillows with red cocoa filling.
Girl, you're just doing it.
Difficulty on set.
Trying to get it in. Air. You put milk in those.
That, ooh, smells like it. Goodness gracious.
Is it a cereal?
Yeah. One for you. They didn't lie when it said with rich cocoa filling. That's rich.
No, for me.
If you love chocolate, this would be great.
Choco digestive. Okay.
Okay. Precisely selected high quality eggs, oat, milk, chocolate as the base ingredients. These pieces of crunchy digestive biscuits are not only perfect for breakfast, it is also great to enjoy in between meals.
It's good. I mean, it's not bad if you're hungry. Mm-hmm. These ramens, you would have to cook those.
Sapporo Ichiban! Japanese tonkotsu ramen.
Say that one more time. You're so good at
Ichiban this. Japanese tonkotsu ramen. Master Kong! Wheat cracker. Sweet and sour chicken flavor. Sweet and sour chicken flavor. No. Mm-mm. Hold me.
It's okay.
10 snacks and a little looker there.
Is that, what is that?
A sticky leaf. You can write on it and stick it somewhere.
That's enough.
I'm super excited because we're doing a giveaway. Two of you are going to receive a Yum Box, not this box. You're going to get a Yum Box. Shout out to YBox for sponsoring this giveaway. All you have to do is make sure you thumbs up this video, comment down below, and let us know what would you like to try out of this YBox. Let us know down below. And also, if you want extra entries, let Mama P and I know what you would like to see us unbox or review in the future, because baby, 2018 is right around the corner. Shout out to YBox for sending this. We really appreciate it, and we had fun doing this review. Thank you guys so much for watching. We really do appreciate it, and we will see you on the next unboxing in 2018. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. God bless. Bye. Bye. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your girl, Miss P, and...
My puppy. Okay.
Delay alert.
Sleepy.
And my puppy.
Okay. Sleepy P. Okay, come on. I'm sorry.
When I say it, Mama P, that's you. You look around for somebody.
Me? Stop, you're making my stomach hurt. Oh.
It's good to have you back. Smashy Lee.
Symbolize.